a real barrel of fresh flesh.
Huh? Huh? Oh!
Who dares to enter my realm? So, we meet again, worm. You were lucky to slip the hook when last we met. You will not be so fortunate this time. In the name of my lord and master, I shall send your broken bodies to the bottom of the ocean!
Well, this isn't looking good. If pearly gates can't do the trick, I don't very well know what can.
Your hand!
The power of the luminary! We should be able to land a blow or two. Right, you lot. Time to finally put a wee dent in our friend here.
You worms really believe you can defeat the mighty Alazarin? You will sink without trace. He He has returned! No!
We showed you, you oversized sea slug. Think you're a match for the Luminary? Think again, pal. Right, we better get a move on. We need to give Mordigan a good hiding before any more beasties like that one come a-growling. But first, we need to find out how we can hurt him. He still doesn't know you're alive, but it's only a matter of time. Best get a move on, eh?
What's going on? My heart's beating like crazy.
The fall of Yggdrasil has changed everything. It's more than likely Sniffleheim didn't escape unscathed. Which is why I think we'd better check in on Queen Frisabel before we head off to Arboria. That all right with you? Right, we're away to the castle to see the Queen. While we're at it, why don't you lot take a look around town and make sure everything's okay? What's the matter, Erik? You look like you've seen a ghost, lad.
It's nothing. I'm fine. You want us to take a look around town, right? I'm all over it.
And second thoughts, you're coming with us. You're in no fit state to be wandering round on your own.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to be a burden.
Come on now, laddie. This isn't like you. Chin up, eh? A stroll to the castle will do you the power of good.
Honey, please.
Yes?
Thank you. A word, if you please.
Perhaps.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.